Protecting forests and replanting trees could land you in the line of fire in the Philippines.
Kusang pa ibang naharap namin dito. Kasubok na kami ng hinaharas kami yung binabato yung barracks namin halos gabi-gabi. Kasubok na rin kami na pinaputukan yung taas ng barracks namin.
Environmentalists continue to raise their voices, warning of the impacts of deforestation, including worsening floods. In Manila, where more than 13 million people live, low-lying areas are often inundated with storms that lash the Sierra Madre mountain range. Without enough trees to help absorb the rain, huge volumes of water run off the slopes, often turning neighborhoods into disease-infested swamps.
Sa akin, yung epekto ng baha, every time na may malakas na ulan, babaha. Sa totoo lang, nakakataranta yung una. Alam mo yung kabog ng ano, no? Medyo kasi, tsaka yung panghihinayang na mababasa na naman ang gamit. Sayang na naman, di ba?
Jimenez blames what she calls environmental abuses upstream in the nearby Upper Makina River Basin. Many of the trees in the catchment have been cleared to make way for public roads, parking lots, private resorts, and residential subdivisions. That development, combined with wetter storms caused by climate change, has worsened flooding in Manila.
You know, if business as usual perseveres or endures in the future, you know, and with the projected climate change, you know, it is very likely that more intense flooding that can be experienced.
Watchdog group Global Witness ranks the Philippines as one of the most dangerous countries in the world for environmentalists, with 19 killed in 2021 and 270 slain in the decade preceding it. Forest Ranger Kuhkan Maas was shot, underscoring the deadly threat facing environmentalists in the Philippines.
Nakaigana ako. Biglang may bumato doon sa ano, sa dinding namin. So, sinabi ko sa kasama ko, baba ka, patay mo yung ilaw, sabi ko. Ganun. Kasi jealous lang po yung ano eh, baka tumagos yung bato eh. Yung pala, hindi na bato yung kasunod, kay baril na pala. Yung kasunod, tamang-tama payo ko pa lang kami, pumutok na. So, pag ano ko na natamaan ako sa liig.
The Masungi Georeserve Foundation has spent years trying to reforest about 3,000 hectares in the Upper Makina Basin. But some want to use the land for quarrying, burning wood for charcoal, building resorts or growing crops. The Bureau of Corrections also wants to put its headquarters there. Despite the disputes over whether land should be conserved or developed and the lingering threats he faces, like other rangers, Maas refuses to be intimidated.
Ang pangarap ko makita po dito yung mayabong na po yung tinatanim namin po. Makita ko yung gubat na yung dating kalbong area. Yun yung pangarap kong makita po.